Maya, the milkmaid, was carrying a pot of milk on her head. The milk was fresh and creamy. Maya began to dream. There's so much milk in the pot. It's rich and creamy. I'll make nice thick dahi with this milk. Then I'll churn it and make butter. I'll take the butter to the market. Many people will come to buy the soft and tasty butter. I will sell it and a good price. I will get a lot of money. What shall I do with the money? I know what I will do. I will buy big golden earrings. They will be much better than Mira's earrings. She is always showing them off. But now, Mira, just you wait. I will wear them and walk past her like this.